Picture in picture is basically where you have like two clips on top of each other. I'll show you real quick what I mean by that. Inside iMovie, it's really simple to do. So let's say I wanted this picture inside this one right here. The easiest way to do it is to just click and drag that clip above the other one. So can you see, let me drag this over. Can you see how I just put it from here up on top of this one? So now when it plays, so on iMovie, it doesn't automatically put it right in picture in picture. So when I play it, it just goes to that one. That's not what I want. I want this one to be inside of it. So I selected it. I come up here to this little crop thing. Or no, that's not the one I want. Sorry, I picked this little square box thing up here. And then I go down to picture in picture. And now I can click and drag and put this one anywhere inside of this other picture. So maybe I wanted to put it like right there. And that comes in handy if you're teaching like a tutorial or someone how to do something and you need to be on camera, but you also want to be showing something that is happening as well. It's a great way to make your video stand out. And then you can even put like a border on it. You can give it different effects for zooming in or swapping out or etc. So now when that part plays, see, it zoomed in and now it's on there. So that is just an example of picture in picture. People don't really do this on their TVs anymore, but you used to be able to watch, like you could have like one TV show inside another TV show. And so two people could watch different TV shows at the same time on one TV. That was before people had TVs in every room of their house. If you have any questions, just leave them below. And I will get to them soon. All right, hope you have a good day. If you're getting started on YouTube, don't forget to download your free YouTube starter checklist. I'll leave the link below, or you can find it right here. And a big thank you to my action takers.